carrying a very heavy load, while the horse was carrying only a light sack. "Mr. Horse, I feel sick today. Would you please help me with some of my load?" "Will the poor donkey back?" "Of course not. Our master gave you a heavier load to carry, and you should not try to get rid of it. I am a noble horse, and should not carry such a heavy burden," the horse said proudly. But after a while, the donkey stopped again and said, "Please, Mr. Horse, please help. If you don't help me, I am afraid I will reach the market alive." This time, the horse simply ignored his word and went.